Zoom's advanced polls allow you to create a wide range of question types and even score correct and incorrect answers. Let's get started. Log into your Zoom web portal and click on your scheduled meeting or webinar. Click on the Polls Quizzes tab. Note that you will only see the Polls Quizzes tab if advanced polling is enabled by an admin on your account. Otherwise, you will only be able to access basic polls. Click Create. Select Advanced Polls and Quizzes. Give your advanced poll a title and type in your first question. Select the question type. Only single choice, multiple choice, matching, and rank order polls allow you to set a correct answer. Short answer and long answer questions will require manual scoring. Enter up to 10 choices. Click on the ellipses. Here you have two options. If you would like participants to answer anonymously, the poll report will only show an overall percentage of participants who selected each choice. Do not check this box if you would like to see which answer each individual participant chose for the question. For quizzes, check the box for Make a Quiz and Set Correct Answers. Then click Set Answer and choose the correct answer for each question. You can set the correct answer after each question, or add all your questions and then set the correct answers. Click Done. Continue adding questions or click Save. You've now created a quiz for your meeting or webinar. Start your scheduled Zoom meeting or webinar that you've created the quiz for. In the Host toolbar, click on the Polls Quizzes button. Note that only host and alternative hosts can create a poll or quiz during or before a meeting or webinar. Co-hosts cannot create them, but they may launch or close them. You'll see your poll or quiz appear. If you have multiple polls or quizzes, a drop-down menu will appear at the top of the polling window for you to select the quiz or poll you would like to launch. Click Launch. The quiz will automatically pop up on participant screens, and they may now answer the questions. As a host, you will be able to see the results live. When you are ready to end the poll, click End Poll. Once ended, the summary of participants' answers will appear in your host view. Click on the ellipses next to Share Results, and you'll see some additional options such as Relaunch the Poll Quiz, Download Results, View Results from Browser, Display Questions in Random Order, or Show Questions One at a Time. You'll have the option to share a summary of data for each question to the participants. If you would like to do so, click Share Results. If you would like to share the correct answer to the quiz, check the box Show Correct Answers to All. Now all participants can see the correct answer. When you're ready to stop sharing, click Stop Sharing. Remember, Zoom also offers basic unscored polls, and polls can be created by hosts anytime before or during meetings and webinars. This makes them an excellent option for everyday presenters, keynote speakers, marketers, and educators alike.